basically cooking with ingredients that you're just not going to eat, you're going to put on your skin. So it's virtually the same.
I really have difficulty believing that anything on this planet is that organic because it's just so saturated. But it's the same thing with skincare. It's about choices, and if there's something that you use every single day, you should be looking at that product and really looking at what's in it. Using something with sodium lauryl sulfate in it every day of your life is very harmful, and people just don't even know. They're completely oblivious. Before, you know, when people thought of hair treatments, they used olive oil, they used all the stuff in their kitchens to do it. They didn't have all these fancy products to use. And going back to basics is a pretty important thing.